Hello, everyone. I am Mythical Kama, and I'm sorry I haven't uploaded any videos lately. I've been rather busy with school, but school is almost over. I have one more day, and as you can see, Molekiller and Hazel are gonna be joining me in this world of mine on Terraria. What happened was my camera stopped recording, so you didn't see any of the any of the stuff that when we got this house. Hazel, you can join now because now Molekiller's in the game. Hello, and you look like a King Green Reaper. What?
Are you a witch?
Hey, you hurt my feelings.
He's a wizard, Harry.
I'm a spider. I'm not a witch, I'm a spider.
Holy crap.
Hazel, are you in the game?
Nope, I'm in the loading screen.
I'm a spider that spews green acid.
I love your loading screen.
Alright.
How do you do that?
Magic, that's how! Spider powers!
Spider power!
I also have this. Like I said, do not go in my chests.
Oh, there's blood there.
No! I have trust issues, even with my closest friends. I don't know why.
Oh, I'm just gonna give you something, but never mind.
I don't know why I have trust issues even with some of my closest friends.
I was just gonna give you
some credit. Wait, weren't you? I already invited you. Weren't you in the game?
No. I said
okay, well, Molekiller.
Okay.
Let's go to hell.
Oh, yay, the worst every guy wants to hear.
The way to hell is over here.
Hey, a dino.
Shut my door. This way. What? Was that a genie?
It's Godly Hammer.
It looks like a genie.
This is an Emerald SDMG. A doll pad.
I'm going on a trip to the hell of a, whatever this thing is called. I haven't decided what to call it. I'm going on a trip to hell. Falling through, I keep falling and hitting walls. Okay, I did not build that good. Like I said, I did not build it good. Don't judge. Hey,
We're judging.
There's gonna be a that's a demon.
Hi, demon. One shot a demon.
Hey, do you know how to spawn the hell boss down here?
The what?
The hell boss down here. I already raided this place. Besides for the door. Do you know how to spawn the boss in hell? The wall crawler thing. I don't know what to call it.
The wall of flesh?
Yeah, the wall of flesh. Hey, so weren't you already on Terraria?
You had one. Yeah.
Hey, you gotta go for a demon.
We just gotta kill demons to spawn the what?
They gotta kill a lot of stuff down here just to spawn it, like I did. I died instantly. They don't spawn a new character.
Well, I just sent another invite to Hazel.
Yeah, I'm going to my.
And I fell in lava.
Sure.
Do I happen to have food on me? Yes, I have goldfish. That's not the button to eat. I shall eat these raw goldfish. Me and you have the worst connection problem, Taylor.
Like, we cannot join each other anytime.
I've already explored most of the... that's lava. And I'm not burning. And that's lava, too.
Yep, great.
What are you doing?
Thinking.
Come on, to the edge of this world, to the edge of hell. Wherever that is. And there's two hell forges. I have no idea why.
I want one.
You stole a Hellforge.
I want both of them.
No, leave one of them.
They don't.
Ow, that hurt.
What do you want?
I want to fight the wall flesh, because it spawns certain things. But I don't know where to fight the wall flesh. And I don't know where I just went.
To a tower.
And is that deadly lava or good lava? I can't tell. And it's a dragon.
Where?
Right there.
Can't get to this door.
The door's evil. That's why.
I'm gonna demolish that dragon.
What's up with this door? You shall not pass. Or you can just do that. I already have that stuff. Okay, why does hell have beds anyways?
Hey, fun to them.
Another Hellforge.
So where?
Okay, do you have to... Okay, this is, I've ran into a wall, apparently. There's no way to go above it or under it.
There's no way to fight.
You can't go out. You can't go above it. You can't go under it. Go through it.
With a sharp pick in
there. Yeah. Okay, how long is hell, anyways?
No clue. Never ending. That's lava. It don't
flow. Oh, that's lava. That is very, very hot lava. Oh, we found the edge of hell. Start killing stuff in the wall flesh out up here. Cause why not? I'm a bomber. Again. Okay, is there anything to make it so that way you fire, so that way you're resistant to lava?
Is there a way, doctor?
Okay, how far does this hole go down? Oh. I claim this land.
I claim this fire.
I can't place the torch.
I claim this fire.
Guy.
Dang it. What? Hey, guy, you know?
What?
I just finished out of order.
So in other words, you have to go.
I don't have to go, I just have to finish before then I'm coming back.
Oh. Rawr. Oh, what the? What? Yeah!
What? Demon.
I found the demon wings.
Where?
Right here. Hey, you want to see a magic trick?
Thanks.
Watch the owl. Watch my most magical trick ever. Rah! Magic!
Magic attorney.
That's not the use button. Jeez, why do I keep getting it wrong? Yeah, I just put. I have random stuff in this piggy bank jar. No, I'm going back to hell.
Come back up.
Don't mine a way up. How did you get up?
I have magic meter.
Do you wish to see a magic trick? Trust me, it's a fun one.
It's a fun one. You wish to see a fist in your face? Seriously, got it. You've never seen a...
You know what? You know what? Hey, you know what? I pulled a rabbit out of my hat.
I am going to summon your mother. Come on.
Rabbit. Follow me.
Here's the mom.
We shall find a dungeon because we suck at finding the wall flesh.
We shall defeat Skeletron, which shall be easy.
What the? I make the most weirdest sound when I run on the ground. I sound like a robot.
I
run faster than you fly.
I'm under the world.
Whoa, where did I go? Is this a dungeon? Cause it's different from everything else.
No.
I'm still pretty new at Terraria. Oh, I want to kill that thing. Die. I thought it was going to be stronger.
You freaking bird crawler. Look at it. Come here.
What is this place? It looks evil.
It is evil.
You just placed a torch down. Rawr, I'm going to be running in water. Ah! I got attacked. Oh, wait, don't talk to the guy yet. Okay, talk to him. Let's kill him. Let me talk to him, okay? I could just open up the door, you. No, come back at night. We'll listen to the old dude, because maybe he'll give us something if we come back at night. Come on. No, I have the power to kick you. Come back. Yay.
Have the power to fly.
Well, we both have the power to fly. Did I just mess up on saying fly? Oh, why did you leave?
I'm looking for a shower and I don't want to be killed.
I see.
Hey, bye. Be right back.
Who is this person? I shall invite them, because why not? I shall wait here with my magic, whatever this thing is, and I shall pause the video. Does this count as night? I guess I'll find out. Hey, dude. I cannot let you enter until you free me from this curse. What curse are you talking about, old man? Do I have to kill you? Do you wish for a banana? What is your curse, old man? Do I need to give you a whatever this is? Old man, tell me your curse. Because I have no idea what your curse is. My master cannot be summoned under the light of the night of day. Come back at it is night! Well, another waiting. Okay, old man. Is it nighttime yet? Okay, what sun do you see? Curse? Oh, that is not a curse! That is a skeleton! I'm sorry, man. I don't think I can help you with that curse. I'm sorry. But, what? I don't think that's a curse, man. I am sincerely sorry, but I don't think that is a curse. I think you've been dead a long time. Well, that was interesting. I've never been in one of these before. And down I go. More down I go. More down I go. The more down I go. The more down I go. And then the more down I go. What lies here? I do not know. That's a skeleton. I cannot see, so I shall slay the skeleton. Place a door. Okay, stop attacking me as I'm setting up the lights. Rawr. Fear of the dino. Key. That is not where the key goes. The key goes there. Bombs, ropes, torches. I'll take those torches. The rest I really don't care about. Okay, what is attacking me? Is it you? Spikes. Oh, how lovely. Oh, these must be spikes too. How lovely. They're spikes. No, spikes. You make a lovely accessory to protect my house. Ow. Are you spikes too? How many spikes do I have? Bones, how lovely. And I don't know how I got these potions. Oh, hello!
What's going on?
I already killed Skeletron and I'm raiding the dungeon.
Don't do that with Donkey.
You weren't here.
Well, you said we were gonna come back together.
Skeletron. Okay, he's talking about a curse. I honestly don't see how him turning into a giant skeleton is a curse. He's obviously been dead long before I got there. I can only record for around 6 more minutes. Okay, what is attacking me? Don't you know it's rude to attack someone who's in the Xbox menu?
No. Can we record for 6 more minutes?
Around that. I honestly do not know what is down there, but I'm afraid to go down there. Why do I keep placing 2 torches? Die! Whatever it is! And what? What is that?
Technically saying that everything we're saying right now is being recorded.
Yeah. Okay, what? I killed you guys! Stop respawning! Stop respawning! Stop it! My voice cracked.
Stop it!
How do I get rid of that?
Is you're a boss?
Don't I already have this?
Nah. Okay. You ain't no boss, I'm a boss. I'm a king.
What else is in here? Could care less about the bombs, I like the silver. I don't have any clue that is. So, more silver. And, I'll take this chest. Please? Can I please have the chest? Can I please have the chest? Chest?
I'm coming. Don't pick it.
I can't pick up the chest. It's impossible. Hey, by the way, do you have any clue on how to get rid of the spike ball right here?
Nope, you can't.
Why can't you?
It is retarded.
But I want it!
Oh, I just like ball. Can I throw you with my pickaxe? Can you not?
There's a lot of bad sounds down here.
Hey, I'm a mechanic.
Wait, no, come over here. We're raiding this part first.
Okay. Mechanic. Oh, she was
slain. Wow.
Holy.
Okay, please place some torches over there.
Yes, ma'am, Sir Pam.
I'm not a winner. Ow.
Caster.
Oh, it's another one of these lovely spike balls.
They're spiky balls.
Another door that says you shall not pass.
Boop. Here.
What is this? Stop it! Okay, can you protect me as I try to... Can you not mine anything?
I can mine everything.
You can have this, whatever that is, it's a mace in the chest. I'll take the, whatever these are, and whatever this is. You can have the arrows. Stupid spellcasters! Can't you see we're just taking your chest, the stuff you own? Can't we just steal the stuff you own in peace, please?
I found a bone wand.
You have what?
A bone wand. You can have it.
Rope, bone, spikes, pink bricks, bombs. I already have a bone wand. Whatever that is. I want you, but I can't mine you. Do we need a hammer to mine it? What happened to my hammer?
telling you. Like in this chest.
My hammer has apparently disappeared. Hey, use your mirror because, this, I have to end this video in like a minute, so use your mirror to come back here, okay?
Hold on.
Use it!
Why?
Because I'm ending the video and I want to do an outro with you.
Okay, I'm almost there.
I'm gonna exit the video. I don't want you exploring any more of the world without me. Okay?
Okay.
Anyways, well, thank you for joining me. I'm ending this video a little bit sooner than planned. Thank you, and this has been Mythical Kama with Mole Killer.
I don't know.
Have a great day.
Yeah.